Hi all, we are moving for the module 5 of operating system. This is the syllabus of module 5 of KTU. The main topic is actually memory management. Under that, different topics: main memory, swapping, continuous memory allocation, segmentation, paging and demand paging. There is an extra topic also included in this, under this module, virtual memory, which you have to study to know the concepts of other topics. So it's also important. Maybe the syllabus is very less, but the module is very important because each topic is very important in this subject, also for your future interviews also. Then here I'm discussing the previously asked questions of KTU. From this module, two types of questions are already, both type of questions are asked, that is theoretical and problematic questions. The theoretical questions, different theoretical questions are listed here. Differentiate logical address and physical address with example. You know already about the logical address and physical address. Then this is the starting part of this module. Then how many bits are required in the logical address? Then what is dynamic storage allocation problem with respect to continuous memory allocation? That is under the topic continuous memory allocation. Then discuss the three strategies that act as a common solution to this problem. Then discuss the concept of virtual file system, which is same as virtual memory. Then with the diagram, explain how paging is done with the TLB. TLB is actually translation look aside buffer. Okay, paging is done with translation look aside buffer. Then how is swapping done? Explain with the help of diagram. What do you mean by trashing? How is it caused? Differentiate internal fragmentation and external fragmentation, which is coming under the topic segmentation. Then how is segmentation differ from paging? What is demand paging? What are its advantages? Discuss the steps in handling page fault. Page fault is under the topic paging. How is protection done in paging system? Discuss the different aspect of continuous memory allocation. These are the mainly asked theoretical questions from this module. Okay, then from this module, there are two types of problems already asked. First one is calculating physical address from the logical address. You will get idea about this, and I will also make videos for solving such problems. Then first type is calculating physical address from logical address. You will given the sufficient data and you have to calculate the physical address. Second one is finding number of times page fault occur in different page replacement algorithms. Under the topic paging, there are different page replacement algorithms you have to study, and by using those concepts, you have to find the number of times page fault occur. Page fault is also discussing under the topic paging. So you have to go through the videos I have already shared. And the videos under this playlist. And I have already shared the plan for study. You have to go through it. And these two types of problems I will discuss in coming videos, okay, and you have to work out other already asked questions from your home itself. Okay, thank you.